cycle project on this little baby right here. Yeah, that's a dryer. Okay, this dryer has already been repaired, I'm gonna say twice. So we're not gonna give it another chance. That's just too dangerous. That's just the way we feel about electronics. You know, we ain't got a new one, okay? So this one is done with. There's nothing else we're gonna do with it as far as its intended purpose. So I'm gonna upcycle it. I'm gonna try to get at least 5 upcycle projects out of this old dryer. Do you think I can do it? Stay tuned. I've gathered up a few tools. The first part we're gonna do is actually a recycle, and that would be this cord. That's not gonna go bad. And they're not all the same size. I think there's maybe 2 different sizes. So if we don't need this for ourselves, one of our other homesteading friends might need it. So that's project 1A. Okay, project 1B, we're gonna use the door. All right, let's see, can we take it off? Okay, the door is made out of metal, so we could use it for a magnet board. We can reuse the hinges. Looks like it's double. I'm gonna see, can I bust it apart? You can surely use these hinges for something else. If we can double it up, that'll undouble it, that'll make it lighter too. Alright, keep your fingers crossed. One more screw to go. Been in there all these years. I'm gonna say that I might could do something with that too. What do y'all see? What do y'all see? Kind of looks like a Volkswagen. Wonder, can we make a little magnetic sign like a Volkswagen? It's not very heavy. Alright. Let's see what else we got. This one's real light. Okay, Got an idea for this one too. All of it's metal, so. Okay, the barrel on the inside is metal, but the little wings that come out, they're plastic. Okay, I gotta go find a ratchet tool to go on the things on the back. I'll be right back. I did not find the tool that I needed, but I did find a pair of pliers. This piece is right here, and it did come off pretty easily. So when we worked on it last time, we took a marker and wrote on here which tool we used to take this off with. So I know which tool, but I still couldn't find it. Okay, let's see if we can get this off. The dryer's not real heavy, in case you didn't know. Oh, I hear some change in there. Okay, there's another screw. Oh boy, how am I gonna get that screw out? Surely there's more than two screws holding this on. Two screws. You're right back. Shoot, I should have saved that ground wire. All right, ladies, y'all see a craft in that? I don't yet, but I'm not giving up. If I don't find one, I'll just throw it away. I'm gonna try to get the top off now. I got it. Hey, Russell, help me set this back up. You still see it? Thank you. Mm-hmm. To say, look what I found, Russ. It fell down in there.
We had to have that in.
That's another piece of metal. Now this one's already got a hole in it. Actually, it's got two holes in it. Alright. What do y'all see in that? So I see already these bolts right here are going to let those plastic pieces in. So we can take the plastic parts off. Guess what I'm trying to get off now is this piece. Okay, I'm going to have to find that other tool because I got to go in there and do the ratchet type thing on it. Okay, Russell found the tool and he's going to help me for a few minutes. It's got a lot of labels on it. And I saw where the other YouTube ladies or crafters, men, they take a heat gun and heat them up and pull them off. So we're going to try to do that when we get to that part. And see, can we get, because there's a lot of stickers on it. What do y'all see right here? Could be the opening for a doghouse. We could use the pallet wood and let this be the front part. Okay, now we got this tub and this metal. Alright, well, let's see if we can get it out. Say it ain't so. You are kidding. Well, there you go. That's all you gotta do to get the tub out. Thing, take these out. See if you got I figured it'd take us a couple hours to get this thing out.
You want them all?
Yeah. That's just off of this. Count that money for us. Okay. Now what would you do with this? Y'all know what I'm thinking. Two different things. fire pit, planter box. All right, what else we got? I'm gonna save this field. I don't know what we would use it for, but let me save it. There's a wheel on the hook. I guess that was for that belt. Okay, I thought this piece and this piece would be hooked to that bottom, but it looks like it's a U. It's one piece. Any ideas? Let's take it apart further.
$6 and 88 cents.
See, $6 and 88 cents. Where's the tool you use so I can take this off? Okay, that's going to take me a while. I'll be right back. Okay, I've got all the screws out. Let's see if it'll lift off. I don't have an idea for this yet, so I'm going to put it in the... still thinking past. I really want these two sides, these two side pieces. Okay, I'm gonna have to call my brother and see how to get these two side pieces off. Or what's the best way, safest way to cut them off? Because the bottom goes across is attached, like it's one piece, folded. Okay, I'll be right back.